All right, now straddle over the low bar, kip up. She gets right into it. Nice handstand. Hip circle handstand. Giant swing into a Delchev. Another somersault. Stomach whip, now watch. That's a Veronin over the low bar. A heck vault that's been known only to high bar until she introduced it. Now she'll get set up for a dismount. That's a big move there. I think she looks pretty good in this event.